Yeah, so I got to get in first.
Yes,
you all right. Shut it off.
All right, so your seatbelt's going to be on your bottom left. This is mine. Stand up, and yours will click into this one right here. Okay? It's going to slide back, so put your hand here. I told you. Put your hand in, you can slide your feet up, slide yourself up until your toes are on the pedals down there, see?
Okay.
Okay, cool.
How long you been flying?
Now you can adjust your seatbelt.
I've been flying since 2008.
So I've been flying quite a long time. Okay? So, let me give you a rundown of every lumbar, except a really big lumbar. Alright? So, I'm going to turn the master on, the fuel pump on, give it some fun. And then if you can, take that key, turn, and hold it to start, and I'll tell you when to let go.
Yeah, she did it.
That's right. Good. Let's put our headsets on.
Britt, turn this way, quick. And we're moving. We are starting the taxi. Taxiing out on the runway, following a jet. You can't hear me when I'm talking, can you, Britt? Do you hear me? Oh, because the mic's in. Getting ready to take off.
Yeah. You want to be on the yellow line, okay? Right leg, behind up. That way the milk's good on this one. Switch tanks.
Just pulled over and trying to test the systems in the airplane. Brittany's working with the pilot, or co-pilot. Little noisy. Racing the engine. Feet.